This is Avi coming to you live, saying that this video may or may not contain language, might not be suitable for those who get offended easily. Anyway, let's get started with this video, shall we?
Alrighty, everyone. It is time we attack once again on two fronts.
That's correct. For everyone over here from Lobber onward, you're going to be attacking the pool, like we do all the time. But for the ones from Bulby to Arnold, you guys are going to be attacking the front. We figured that since no plants are attacking the front, they're all in the back, we're going to attack from the front like we did in episode 14.
All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put the fourth wall back together again.
But this time, we have a new medic onto the team. Introducing Captain George.
Hello, everybody. My name is Captain George, and this is my dolphin, Kevin.
Captain George is the dolphin rider zombie. He shoots dolphin zombies out of his gun. Isn't that delightful?
And then when you guys attack the back, let's just say Captain George here as a pleasant surprise.
Yeah, me and Kevin here are gonna rock your socks.
But I don't wear socks, good sir! Socks are evil!
Well, to be honest, I don't either. I have a wet suit.
Yeah, socks aren't fun!
Everybody ready?
Oh, goodness. It's those idiotic zombies again.
What do you think we should do about them?
What I will do is power up one of our already powerful soldiers and turn him into a boss.
Not really. Yeah, for sure.
Now the one in question who I am going to change is Laserbeam. With a dose of my royal hypno dust, he'll be transformed into the powerful Super Bean.
Super Bean?
Super Bean. Awaken!
Hey guys, I feel super strong now, like I've received an upgrade. Those zombies' attacks are gonna get delayed once we start a brand new raid.
Good boy. Now let's head to the backyard. I'm sure Super Bean has things under control. And by the way, Paco, here's an infinite supply of water balloons for the battle. Ta-ta!
Hold on a minute. My super sniffer detects Super Bean! For real this time!
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Oh no, this is not good.
Oh no, 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 oh no.
I blame you for this, Pete, you idiot.
Do not worry, everybody. I shall be leading the battle against Super Bean, and I'm going to win this time.
Everybody ready? Let's do this.
Well, we made it.
Yeah, but dude, like, where's Super Bean?
I don't know, but something smells kind of funny.
You wanna touch Kevin?
I'm good.
Just a minor question, how'd you lose your bottom teeth?
Let's just say I was caught in a performance at SeaWorld, and your killer whale dragged me underwater. I knocked out my bottom teeth and killed me, basically.
That horrible.
Yeah, man, sorry you had to go through that.
You're supposed to lose your teeth with honor, dignity, and chewing on bubblegum. Not to some oversized pile of blubber.
Everyone, shut your faces!
I smell Super Bean. I smell him too, lads. He smells like a washed-up bean, coated with sweat, blood, tears, and of course, soy sauce.
Oh, this is gonna be sweet!
Paco's all ready to go.
Let's do it. Slowly, my comrades. Slowly.
Stay there, Arnold.
Okay.
Brains!
Super Bean! We know you are out there! Come out this instant! You destroy the zombies' brain supply, try and destroy the Zombie Republic, and then you go and steal my biscuit?
Look, is it a crow?
Is it a burrito?
No, it's Super Bean! Lolatra!
You know, guess what, Super Brains? I really went for this new design. And honestly, without my cape, this would fashionably be a crime.
It's even worse than I thought! He's singing! Singing! What a madman!
Singing, huh? Where have I heard that before? Wait a minute. Speaking in rhyme?
Wait a minute, Sunflower.
Hmm?
Do you know the shopkeeper?
Yes, I do. He's the one who gave me hospitality in the greenhouse.
He what?
Yeah, he did. Provided me with plenty of fresh water, plant food, fertilizer, bug spray, and emails, and fan mail. Fan mail upon 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 fan mail. But why bring him up?
You see, the shopkeeper, or spell slams, or whatever you want to call him, he always speaks in rhyme. Super Bean always speaks in rhyme. You don't think Royal Hypno Flower came from the shopkeeper, do you?
Whoa, time out, Super Brains! Can't you see I'm dirty in my face? To avoid this race, let's get out of this disgrace and go right into the grass place.
If you insist, Super Bean, to make this a fair fight, go right ahead.
Ah, see, now that's better. I truly appreciate the grass. Even though you may have the mass, you're just a little less, and I'm going to kick your face.
Now that we are in the grass, what do you say we fight? Mano a mano.
See, here I would fight like that, but I don't have any hands. But if it's a battle of the bands, let's fight on this land. Go ahead now, take a stand.
Bring it on! Yeah! Ha!
Come on, man, this early.
Prepare for an airstrike.
Balls.
Ah! Ha 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 ha! Stupid.
Cody, look out!
Huh? Who's even shooting at us?
A sniper I detect. Seems I found the little sniper.
Ha! Take the... What the...
Can't stand the sugary taste of bubblegum, can you, lassie?
Take this! Stupid weed! Stupid weed! Die! Die, you stupid weed! Nice shot, Bubblebeard.
Coney, watch this! Oh, Squash, come and get me!
Oh, don't worry, I'll get you, all right.
Ow.
I believe one of those just popped on my foot.
No! Oh, that hurt! Whose side are you on?
Score one for the Buccaneers! Now, let's just see what the old cactus had in her stash.
Eat that, Bubblebeard.
Oh!
This is just perfect.
Butter up!
Dude! Ouch! That's going to leave a super bruise! Oh! Super! Knock this off this instant!
Now!
Balls. Balls. Now's our chance. Get him!
Summon a few force fields on.
How are we supposed to hit him? Medic!
Captain George is on the case.
Not so fast, fool. Bulby, Arnold, get in here, quick!
Oh boy, Bulby time!
Launch the Arnold!
Brains!
Get that gargantua. He's a big priority right now. If you don't know how to kill him, well, you must be a stupid cow.
Stop that!
Stop that! Arnold not doing so good. Try more laser beams for size. You won't believe your eyes.
Mm.
go get him, newspaper.
No, no, stop it, please, stop!
Hey-ya! Trying to kill me? Wow, you suck. Dude, oh.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. I'm gonna teleport around and move about just like a hockey puck.
Little Munchkin, it's all to you now. Go up there and stop him. It's too late for Arnold.
Stop it, dude.
Hobby, hobby, brain!
Brains.
One last shot. Plant food, go.
Dude. No.
Say a prayer, sucker.
Twisty tornado.
What?
Take this. Boom! Take that and stay down! Habe, habe, brains!
Brains!
Whoops, I died.
Smash! There's one left and it's Super Bean.
Wait, what the heck is that? Stop hitting me with those things.
Like getting door dings, I'm sick of these things. It's like hitting me with the bat.
Woo! Headshot!
That wasn't even the head, that was like the stomach. See? Here, look at the replay.
It was right on the stomach.
No, it wasn't, it was a headshot.
All the chips worsens and all the chips then. Couldn't put the fourth wall back together again.
Knock that off right now. Oh! My cape's now getting too wet. If I can't fly high or teleport through the sky, then I'm just a laser beam, I bet.
He appears to be getting weaker the more his cape gets wet. Keep it up, Bubblebeard!
Enter Bruiser Cruiser mode.
Bruiser Cruiser.
You're going down. Uh-oh, out of mech time. Bow! Ow. 3 seconds, still fly.
Oh, no you don't, little midget.
Ow! No, stop it!
Bobby was like a second little munchkin to Arnold.
Go on and dance, you two. There's no chance of stopping me. You'll be fast and free and fly like bees, and I'll destroy you, can't you see?
Oh. Oh.
Once more with feeling, Captain Bubblebeard.
Once more with feeling. Grand finale.
Hee-ha-ha!
No! Oh. Well, this certainly isn't good.
This will be the ultimate in Hadoukeny!
Home! Home!
No! What have you done, you zombies? You ruined my beautiful cape. This is more than a scrape. I'm held up with tape. But fighting you was the bee's knees.
Great brains of glory! We've successfully defeated Super Bean!
Yeah, and Arnold actually survived this time.
Captain Bubblebeard.
If not for you, we would have still stayed in this mess. I have you to thank.
Why, thank you, Super Brains.
All of you, you are fantastic. I'm proud of each and every single one of you.
You are all honorable Super Brain sidekicks.
What? Super Brain sidekicks? I thought we were the Graveyard Ops.
Yeah, Super Brains, we're a team.
Oh, my mistake. But hey, I'm the one who killed Super Bean.
Yeah, but I'm the leader.
Oh, hold on, you call. Hold on.
Newspaper reporting. Over.
This is Head Zombie. Did you guys successfully defeat Super Bean?
You bet we did.
Alright, good, good. I'd let you guys fight out in the back with the rest of us, but you guys seem pretty hurt. Why don't you guys come back to Zomboss HQ? We got plenty of chocolate chip cookies for all of you.
Do they have brains with them?
Of course.
Alrighty then, we're in. Thanks, Head Zombie.
Come on, guys, we're heading back to HQ.
But I can't help but feel that we've forgotten something. Guys, Hello? Where's the fight? I'm hungry.
There be no lily pads in their waters.
Incoming!
Uh-oh!
That was quick.
Oh yeah? Well, not as quick as this.
Surprise!
Ah! No!
Well, guess what? It's time for a massive wave!
Yes, time to break rules!
Salute the sun!
Spaghetti noodle!
I'm in ready to gong.
Get out of my way, it's my turn!
Everybody freeze!
No, not again!
And
first of all, I'd like to know of the idiot who didn't bring any lily pads. Second, good call, iceberg lettuce. And now, it's your turn.
Not again! Hold on, bro! Shit! Ah!
Ah!
I hope this works. Will you?
No. Bad zombie. Oh no, not again.
I should hypnotize him, no?
Nah, I got this one.
Humbugger! That didn't feel good. Nuts.
We're following the leader. We're following the leader wherever he may go.
You are not leading anyone today.
Ow! Ow! Stop it! No! Not good! Boo!
Hey, look, a present!
Boo!
Fume Shroom, help me!
Was take your bucket to work, Darn it, I forgot. I guess I'm uncool now. And by that logic, I should just stop. Uh-oh. Boss!
No.
Time to eat the walnut.
Yes, let's.
That does it.
Uh-oh. Looks like we need a bit more firepower. Not exactly fire, but power coming your way.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Here I come.
Give up, Hambone.
Oh.
Thanks. Now this one I can hypnotize.
Something about me, something feels different. Makes me want to smash things in my path.
Look at that, boys. We got ourselves an idiot thinking he knows all that. Stupid.
This idiot trying to kill us. What do you think of that? I think it's stupid. Oh! Help me, guys! He's beating me up!
You are gonna regret what you did for doing that to Slim!
Oh!
Can I run?
Oh!
Yay, it's Ed's turn now!
Wait a minute. Hold on a minute. Ed knows about you.
Knows about who?
You're gonna launch Ed, right?
Pretty much.
Launch him that way, please.
Okay.
Whee! Ed's flying!
Yow! Bow! Meow! Meow!
Incoming!
What the?
Ow.
Soon after this, I hope I get a little money.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? I hear the noise.
As soon as Disco Zombie blows himself up, there will be only one thing standing in our way.
Ha, nuts.
This bottle is completely unwinnable. Quickly. Hurry back to HQ as I ponder the perplexing puzzle that is placed before me.
I thought you were going to say another P word. Oh no, my perfectionist peas have precisely reached a point.
Stop it.
There's only one thing that's standing in the way between us and our victory. Those pesky E's.
So now is the time to grab a head zombie and run like the ground is on fire.
Dang, this is one of our best victories ever.
I didn't even die this time.
I very much appreciate your leading duties, Royal Hypno Flower.
Oh, pea shooter, a word.
Hmm? Sure, what is it?
I need you to go and blow up the E's for me, since they're still trying to get us. Is this understood? Take Doomshroom and blow them up. This way, the plants can have complete domination over this battle.
Of course, anything for the leader.
By the way, what you just did was fantastic. Not even I could do that. I'll look up to you.
Oh, shush. It's nothing, honestly. Besides lots of training, of course.
So, you guys need these?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, that blew you up.
Dude!
And with that, our work is done.
Well, well, little pea shooter won. Well, you know what they say. If you can't win, cheat! Ha ha ha!